First of all, I'd like to thank all my subscribers for sticking around while I was away. I'll start putting some more content up now that I'm back. And I'll also be announcing a giveaway in the near future. Thank you.
You can throw that in the garbage. Actually, I ended up putting these on backwards. I don't know if anybody's noticed it, but I switched the wires around off camera. Just gonna wrap some tape around here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to mix some epoxy here. I want to make a hard casing for it. I'll just mix some epoxy and then I'll pour it in there. Then I'll let this dry. This should dry in about, oh, I would say 5 to 10 minutes. Then it'll be ready for me to use. that's still a little bit soft there, so I can kind of shape it a bit. There you have it, you got a 9-volt plug. You can paint this a little black maybe, or any color you want. And you have your plug. Fits right into the battery. Obviously you can set the wires to come out this way, whichever way you want. And then you can add one of these plugs to it. So there you have it. Guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.